Jack gains system access, but the door leading out is offline. There is a terminal that controls it. Take care of it. What's this?
Thraddix has disappeared. That makes another scientist who has gone missing while studying the Darksmark. For once, the Patterners and Disciples finally agree. The Darksmark has been deemed too dangerous for study and has come to the Guardians for safekeeping until the vault is complete. The others are afraid, but my will is strong.
Fascinating. They must have used this place to house the Darksmark while they were creating the vault. Another log.
It is a thing of dark power. And though my duty is clear and my resolve strong here in the infinite quiet, I find even my will wavering. To guard an object that grants the power to bend others to your very will. Frightening thought. We must seal it within the vault as soon as we are able. Is complete. The strongest of our order are to be entombed within as the eternal guardians of the Darkspark. Geaxis was to be our captain. He was discovered using the Darkspark to control the missing Patterners. His plan to abscond with it was nearly successful. He was deactivated and would not surrender. I volunteered to replace him. At least now, the Darkspark will be safely locked away before any others use it.
Your time. No matter now. Let's go. A debt pack should remove this debris nicely.
Yes! It's about time I got to blow something up!
Shockwave!
Ah, Vortex.
Shockwave, Megatron had us searching for you. Who? What is that?
I'm with you. I'm a Decepticon now.
He has his uses.
Uh-huh. Megatron sent us to cover your approach to Kaon. Swindle, you will escort Shockwave. The remaining Combaticons will sweep the flanks.
Why me?
Because I ordered you to. Now move!
Boneyard. We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is probable.
I hope so. I thirst for pain.
There are 3 more beacons to bring online. Take care of it, Swindle.
Bug! I'd appreciate it if you took out some of those flyers.
Yes! It would be my pleasure.
Shockwave! Where did you find this glitch?
Nesting in an ancient subterranean vault filled with battery acid.
Charming! So glad to have him aboard.
Updating tactical analysis.
Boneyard. We're making good time. Shouldn't be too far now.
Stay alert. We are still far enough from Kaon that resistance is probable.
I hope so. I thirst for pain.
Okay, where's the problem? I mean, fight!
There are 3 more beacons to bring online. Take care of it, Swindle.
Bug! I'd appreciate it if you took out some of those flyers.
Yeah.
Shockwave, where did you find this glitch?
Nesting in an ancient subterranean vault filled with battery acid.
Charming! So glad to have him aboard.
You run for me!
Updating tactical analysis!
Really creep me out, Bug.
Conversely, I find that I quite admire sharp shots. Enthusiasm.
Not the word I'd use. I call that close to the deal!
Updating tactical analysis.
Hey, coming at ya!
Updating tactical analysis.
You're up to me!
My fire, you're gone! Shockwave, I've located a way through.
Return and show me the way.
I run out of things to kill.
Cheer up, Bug. Looks like we got more incoming.
Oh! position up there and cover us.
Not too shabby with that rifle, Bug.
You're just lucky you're on my team now.
Shockwave, there's never a moment's peace with this thing, is there?
I did not recruit him for his etiquette and sociability.
Ah, stuff your servos, Bug. You don't even know what half that meant.
Enough bickering. There are surely plenty of Autobots to vent your frustrations upon.
Sounds good to me.
Anything but being trapped in a small room with this numbnode.
Action. Probably not quite so eager for a second taste now. Now, to be fair, some weren't exactly revving for it in the first place. Still, now they've at least walked through the scrap heap once. It was classic con tactics. Ambush a forward patrol, but leave them functional so that the main force arrives and some overeagers get it in their processors to go and be a hero. Well, that just leads more to the scrap heap when the cons spring the real ambush on the would-be rescuers. It was a downright mess. Took 2 cycles to blast the cons out of their positions. Took another to sort through the rust and rubble to see if there were any...
These are the roads to Kaon. We must protect the Darkspark at all costs.
Seems awful quiet. Where'd the bots go?
This is almost certainly an ambush. That was no doubt only a portion of their forces. I anticipate much heavier resistance.
What was that? Where the scrap is he going? No sign of the bug. Oh well, can't say I'm sad to see him go.
Are you implying that you two were not forming a long and lasting bond of friendship?
You can't be serious. There, on the ridge. Next one straight into your diodes, Decepticreeps.
Protect the Darkspark.
Decepticons are focused. Gonna send you back to your squad to break. Come back here.
You're right about heavier resistance.
I doubt we have seen the last of it.
Yeah, you're probably right. Guess we just gotta keep pushing through.
Agreed. I begin to suspect that they are focusing their efforts elsewhere.
Maybe the bug bugging out paid some dividends after all.
Perhaps. It's more likely that we have yet to glean the Autobots' true strategy.
Allow them to reach the Darkspark.
Got him cornered!
Look!
Swindle, destroy Cliffjumper.
Farce. Swindle, destroy Cliffjumper.
fitting for an Autobot.
We're nearly to the gates of Kaon now.
Correct. Let us not waste any more time with these petty annoyances.
The rest of the Combaticons should be getting close to the rendezvous outside the gates.
I delayed him as long as I could, Optimus, but I couldn't stop him.
You did well, Cliffjumper. Your efforts have bought us the time we needed to set our plan in motion.
Glad to hear it.